So here we are at Church Street in Charles, downtown Toronto. It's about 9:15 on Friday night, the start of the Pride weekend. Pretty busy. And this is just the start. Lots of booths selling stuff. Liberals. Isabella. Skinny dip with us. Wow, what a big dog. Now Church in Gloucester.
Perfection. I can see about you, man. And it's gonna be over.
recording you.
Pardon?
Do you mind me recording you? Is it okay?
No, it's okay.
Thank you.
So we're a human rights organization fighting to end religious-based discrimination and homophobia and transphobia against the LGBTQ community.
Okay.
We basically try to create safer spaces for the LGBT community, for people to accept us, and even if you don't accept us, to at least treat everyone as equals, as human beings, as one another, rather than just provoking violence towards the community.
Uh-huh.
And so we do work at Canada, but we do also have partner work in Jamaica and Costa Rica as well. So
oh, nice.
Would you like a brochure and stickers?
Take me to Jamaica.
Yeah.
We're coming out with faith. Oh, man. What do you mail?
Just information about volunteer stuff, what projects we're currently working on, what resources we're posting, anything like that.
Yeah. So what do you do in Toronto? Like,
so we have
based on what you said.
Right now, we've just recently finished a grant work with Women in Equality Gender. So that work was to interview several hundreds of people, as well as surveys and how people in the religious community feel about the churches and temples, and like, do they feel targeted, discriminated, and then why people would leave the
I can do it later, yeah.
Yep.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, I can staple it to the brochure if that would be handy.
Sure, sure,
for you.
Sure. Thanks. Well, thank you very much. Thank you very much. Whoa. Okay. Thank you so
thank
much
you.
For.
Have a great night.
Me. Thank you so much for talking to me.
No problem.
All right. Take care. Thank you. Church and Wellesley. Yeah. Man, I didn't think it would be this busy tonight. Here and we'll do another video south of Wellesley.